Victoria, thank you. We're staying on top of some breaking news this morning. A four-car crash in Bryan County has left two people dead. According to the Georgia State Patrol, two vehicles traveling on Highway 280 around 6 a.m. this morning collided head-on. Both drivers have been pronounced dead. Two other cars that were in the area at the time of that crash were also involved. One ended up in a ditch and the other in a grassy shoulder off of the road. Several people have been transported to local hospitals.